Hello, my name is Andrew Osborne with United Grinding North America. Today we're going to take a look at how you can restock shelves with ammunition with the Studer S131R. U.S. ammunition sales have absolutely exploded in the past couple of years. Those of you that use ammo know it's difficult to get your hands on it in the stores. Whether you are making ammo casings from scratch or reloading your own ammo at home, the process requires carbide dies. The dies are an important step in creating an accurate shape and size for the specific ammo caliber. The key features of the die that ensure a quality ammunition product are the radii, the blend of the radii, and the die surface finish. If any of these features are out of specification, the casing can become damaged in the forming process. The first aspect of this machine and one of the primary features that help us create the fine surface finish is the Granitan machine base. This base material is what allows us to get a sub-2RA micro-inch finish right off the machine to help reduce or in some cases eliminate the need for hand polishing after grinding. Along with the rigid machine base, the X and Z axis have a Studer Guide hydrodynamic hydrostatic guideway system that provides practically wear-free movement. Between the guides, the X and the Z axis are driven by linear motors. This combination is important when creating internal contours on many carbide components. The guideway and drive combination means there is no reversal error when changing directions, which equates to accurate internal forms and radii on the part. Underneath the part, we also have a direct drive B-axis that is used to swing the part to create a radius without using a formed wheel. This movement allows the Studer S131R to generate perfect radii blends by using standard cylindrical grinding wheels. The other advantage of the B-axis is that the wheel is going to wear evenly while grinding, so you don't need to dress or reform the wheel to maintain the radius accuracy and size. The rotary dresser on this machine is mounted on the back side of the workhead and allows the Studer S131R to true and shape the grinding wheel to ensure the wheel diameter changes are tracked by the machine. Dressing the diamond wheels allows for longer and more consistent production runs. This dresser is used in the ammunition die market to generate the front corner radius on the wheel for internal form grinding. In order to remove material and generate a fine surface finish, the machine is equipped with up to 4 grinding spindles. The spindle configuration can be customized with wheel RPMs from below 6,000 RPM to up to 120,000 RPM. The multiple grinding spindles are typically used for generating rough, medium, and fine finishing. When it comes to grinding complex forms on the Studer machine, the software provides a huge advantage. The software is specifically designed with the carbide ammunition die market in mind. From the creation of programs by importing a CAD file to being able to customize the oscillation as the wheel moves around the radius, the Studer Sim software provides the operator with the confidence to make quality parts quickly and easily. The simulation screen on the software shows the machine operator exactly what the machine is thinking and gives them the ability to check their grinding program before touching a wheel to a part. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions or would like to learn more, find us at grinding.com.